These are some of the main streets in Puerto de la Cruz. I find quite fascinating with the trees. Everything's all in perfect condition. Like I say, it's my first ever time coming to the north of the island, but it seems quite busy. I believe down this side of the beach there is like an open, like a splash park, like a Lido, where you can go and get in and, you know, swim around, relax. I'm not quite sure if there's an admin fee to get in or if it's just a walk-in. A little bit of an exercise from there. People enjoying the rocky beachfront. Like I say, it's a bit different to the beach at the other side of the island. This is a bit more rocky, it's a volcanic island.